Okay. At the next stop, I'll close my eyes. And when I open them again, sitting next to me will be the girl of my dreams. Right. You'll be kidding me. God, you have the worst sense of humor ever. Look at my skin. Like gray, like a potato. I should change my diet. I should probably be a vegan. It's a good idea. I don't know. What do you think? Fucking pineapple. I'm kind of hungry. Gonna be funny. You see her? That's Melissa. And she used to date this guy right here. He's going to the house. But in the house, Cindy's there. Cindy's pregnant, and so it should be kind of funny. I don't know. You probably don't get any of this. At least you're good company. Want to sit closer?
Hey, Adam.
Hi.
It looked like you were having fun with your new friend last night.
What friend?
So last night you were talking with a fruit, right?
It's a peanut. It's a pineapple. It's not even mine. I just found it on the bus. No, we're not friends.
Look, Adam, don't fantasize that I spend my time spying on you or anything. But I saw you last night playing chess with a pineapple. And I saw what you did after.
It's all your fault!
God, I'd kill for a fruit juice right now. Just kidding. It's okay. Look, I don't know if I should keep you anymore. Peanut. pineapple. It's just it's a pineapple.
Are you the owner?
I am, yes. But I have to take her back to where she came from.
To Mexico?
Oh, no, it's the bus. I found her on the bus. It's complicated.
Are you sure this is what you want?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, then I know what we have to do.
Mm-hmm. No, wait.
I'll do it. Clever.
Oh. You two have been living together for quite some time.
Yeah. I don't know if we should do this. I'm really sorry.
Hey, at least we didn't die or something. Oh, no, it's okay.
Okay. So I'll send you a friend request, and then, let's...
Oh, okay, let's... Goodbye, Adam.
Okay. Bye. Kathleen. Oh, fuck. Friend request you. Like, why would I say that? Who says that? Please make her call me back. Please make her call me back. Come on, please.
Adam!
Sorry. I just needed to come. I don't know if you're ready, if you're feeling better, but whatever. I was wondering if you want to maybe, because I feel, What do you think?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?